Great.
It's like, if you're in, like, shouldn't they have, like, a system, like, ranking?
He should go against...
Yeah, Aaron, exactly.
Like, honestly, he should be going against plants and stuff.
Fucking sucking down fucking pellets, that's all I don't know. Because I shot that man in his head 3 times before he even saw me. Why? You're not even ranked yet.
Ow.
I was ranked goat.
I don't know.
You say fag?
Honestly, not gonna lie, I was messing up. My rank was all kinds of messed up. I was going from silver to bronze, from silver to bronze. Who are you talking to? Who are you talking to like that, boy?
And you're what?
I'll beat you up.
Yeah. I mean, I wish I could do that, but I can't. I'm not that good enough.
What?
It's not that, dude. It's if I even try to play, I always fucking get clapped. Cause how you know how that Jaeger was playing? That's how I go. That's who I go against. I wish I could go against people my way of playing or like my skill base. No, I gotta go against the fucking level 500s with goddamn championship ranks already. Nah, if you're champion already in this season, you need to just take, you need to go outside and take a breather. Because, like, you don't get no puss at all if you're already champion.
Nicholas just texted me invite him, but when...
Oh. I keep forgetting, not gonna lie.
Honestly, I really don't want to play with Nicholas.
Hey, Rockfolf, I'm sorry how you muted. Yeah, I was trying to tell me something a little bit ago.
I don't know who to main. I wanted to main Bandit and Rook with you. Rook.
Why don't you main, your death?
Yeah, I was gonna main Rook and Bandit.
I like Mutes Elite, though. I like Mutes Elite.
But since you don't
I like use an operator video, and he's just so.
But since
so, like, deceiving.
I'm not sure how you feel about him. Is he a good guy or is he the bad guy?
Yeah, Mew is most likely a terrorist, basically. Because if you couldn't hear on the operator video, it was like radios of a, what you call it, SWAT members or whatever. And they're going off. So he's basically like a terrorist.
But when you get in the RC, can't you like the good guys?
It's confusing because like the good guys are usually the attackers, right? But in this game, they're trying to say that both of them are good guys. You know what I mean? Both sides are good.
We secure the bombs.
Honestly, the defenders are really
good. Oh crap!
Hey,
Peyton, please tell me you forgot to do it too.
What, shotgun?
Cause two.
No, I forgot to change it.
The bombs,
I got AR. I mean, mine is ready.
Yeah. If you don't defuse the bombs, they release gas. That's one.
I didn't care if I had a shotgun or not.
Two, the defenders, they also have a hostage. And then...
Yeah, usually the defenders are
they
bad.
They have a secure area. Now, we don't know what their secure area is, though.
It's basically chemicals that can wait. Oh.
So, one, they release gas if you don't defuse the bomb. Two, they're holding
a hostage. Plan your defenses accordingly. Down to 5 seconds.
All right. The hostage thing can be explained, though.
Bomb located by Op 4.
And the attackers, they're trying to stop these things. Like, they're trying to rescue the hostage. They're trying to defuse the bomb, plant the defuser.
Ow.
And they're also trying to, like, secure the secure area. Secure the area.
So it's basically like Overwatch, like everybody's on the same team. But,
yeah,
like.
Putting mobile cover!
I shouldn't do that.
No, it's funny, I was gonna invite him next match.
Oh wow. Well, guess you don't wanna play anymore. I bet he's gonna
it's
join
clear
back
right
to
there.
The party, bro. Say. He's gonna join back to the party and be like, invite me.
LMG, I mean. Oh. Watch out, the fuse has an LMG.
Okay.
Oh man, you would push me, little pussy.
He's dead. Four, last operator
standing. I don't know how that thermite didn't die though. I fucking shot him to the wall.
Haha, oh, wow, look at this kid's man. Fucking fat.
So, Peyton, I have a question. Are we still gonna change our, like, we're still gonna make our clan name Phantom?
I don't know, Phantom or something else. I really don't like the name Phantom because it I want it more shorter.
I did too.
It's probably already token.
Why smoke?
I like Void, but I don't know. What by who?
Protect the bomb.
To avoid
it's hard to make your own clan, honestly.
I mean, to be honest, we have to say Phantom's probably already out there.
Honestly, me, it's not really hard to make a clan.
Shut up, your name's OG Siege God.
What else? Illusion, well.
We can shorten Phantom somehow.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for assault.
Deploying. Clear of window.
10 seconds remaining.
But that's all I can say.
Ready. Down to 5 seconds.
Disruptor. Disrupt.
Bomb located by Op 4.
You like the red dot sight now, Green? A new red outside.
When I use red dot, I always die.
Not talking about for.
I haven't used mutes in the new season. Jesus Christ, man, that was like instant.
Whenever I use red or red dot, I always either don't get a kill or I die. So this is bad.
I like red dot. I like the new one. I like if they just make red dot like how it's supposed to be, just a dot and just a circle of optic.
There we go.
I can see your face, dude. You look ugly as shit.
Yeah, I have scars on my face. It's been fire.
So,
you will be protected if you remain in this area. 1 out of 4 remaining.
Oh
fall
my
back.
Gosh, you're just crouching, kid. Fuck off.
They're crouched.
Been spotted.
They're crawling and ready, bro. They can come to you.
If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles. Your location has been compromised.
Worming her way around town.
Fucking music coming from.
I don't know.
I wish this game would take out the music thing, though.
What are you peeing at?
Oh, we're over there.
Oh.
Wait, where is it?
You have more health than her if you hit it like faster than she hits you. That boss looks stupid. the walls.
A bomb has been located by Op 4. Op 4 eliminated.
I swear, this kid just crouches around the whole map, though.
Yeah, I couldn't hear him one bit.
The only reason this kid has...
I didn't even know he was a detective. I couldn't hear him running.
Yeah, this kid just crouches the whole time, I swear.
And all the snacks. Time for me to come in my eyes.
You know what? I'm gonna go with her. I'm gonna go with her.
Ayana? Yeah. Ayana.
Hey, can you move over real quick, Peyton?
Hmm?
Can you move over?
What are you talking about?
Like, move over from your character.
Why? What? What do you mean move over? Did you want to play Ace?
Yeah.
Bruh! You can't tell me I want to use Ace. Or I want to use Ayana, but then fucking tell me I want to use Ace. But not even tell me. You didn't even tell me though. Like, you just said move over. I thought you told me in real life.
Hey, move over from your that spot right beside the rat and beside the crack and the cocaine and the acid at the same time.
Alright, bet.
I'm not gonna get over that girl saying that, bro. Dang, how can we, like, is this gonna become regular for us? Meeting girls every day?
And Siege, I don't even know. Oh, bro.
We just don't even know what girls are.
Alright guys, we're gonna punch the fuck out of Siege. Guy named Siege.
Siege, what's your real name, Siege? Is it gay?
Is it, I think it was like Fetus or something like that. I don't know.
Fetus. Hey Fetus, come here!
No, it's Fetus, not Fegus. That was a Fegus. That was a Fegus.
Hey Fetus.
Could be.
Bravo, no one's in there. I can confirm. As soon as I say that.
What the hell was inside of me, Siege? What the hell?
What?
Like running inside of my face. Hold it. I check. I tell if clear. Shit, it fell. Push. Oh shit, drunk. Ken.
You know what? I'm not gonna walk in front of you.
Oh shit, I'm gonna wall main. Just say the N-word. Reaching with Zelda. The N-word. Damn, boy. Fucking dies afterwards.
I'm sweating.
You're behind this.
Reloading. Cover me.
Where, bro? Hey, she just killed